What creature holds this forest?
Oh, CARNAN is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
She's picking us off, one by one.
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself.
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No.
I take it this is the work of Con.
This is the forest of CARNAN, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is CARNAN.
You have no idea. What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls? She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This CARNAN has been busy.
Cut me loose, Talk! We'll fight our way out and then settle our differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of CARNAN is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Wasn't there before.
Change it. And unlike this fleshling, Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. A lifeless beast are you, but no, for you die and die, not lifeless. But deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talion, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Tooth and claw will cure.
Keeper of the World, CARNAN!
Who do you call to? This is also nature.
In all its fury, can you tell it to stop? And does not reason with the wind.
it seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Dorgoroth. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What? Have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes. You will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor-Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.